Our problem here is 4 is 16% of what number? So the way that we set that up is 4 equals 0.16 times x. And then we would solve for x by dividing both sides by 0.16. And then that'll get x by itself. 4 divided by 0.16 is 25.